U.S. forces say they have killed the leader of militant group ISIS in a raid in Syria. Reports say at least 13 people were killed in the attack. In Afghanistan, reports say many children at Badghis Provincial Hospital are suffering and dying from preventable diseases. In Kenya, the number of children treated with the world's first vaccine against malaria has passed 100,000. And people in New Zealand express hope as restrictions on foreign visitors are eased. The country established some of the world's strongest measures aimed at controlling COVID-19.